Doctors, nurses and support staff marched to the administration office and barricaded the door after a short briefing this morning.
This office is suspended.
They told the admin workers to leave before they screwed on a piece of plywood. The acting CEO of Moroba Provincial Health Authority, Grant Muddle, also left the building. The back door was then barricaded using plywood.
Medical people, we are the frontliners. We are the ones who are going to be at risk more than the others. And so the stance that we are taking now is proper, it is right. The administration of this hospital has been very slack and sitting on it. Now if you look around, where's our isolation ward? Where's the setup for screening, containment?
For case medicine.
That's right, and where are we going to treat the patients? It's head over here, it's chaos. And while all this is happening, we haven't seen the CEO come down here and address us as to what's happening, what's the way forward, how can we help you guys, where is the assistance? They're throwing out there, we are soldiers there, throwing us out there into the battlefield without weapons. That's basically what it is.
Doctors and nurses said they don't have the personal protection equipment needed to combat an outbreak of COVID-19. This includes gloves and masks.
I think this is what we have, but this is what we have. But it looks like this is also low already, or in some areas of the hospital they don't have it.
Engel Hospital's accident and emergency unit is also closed for an indefinite period. The staff are also calling for the board to remove Grant Muddle as CEO. The Moroba Provincial Health Authority board's decision to extend Grant Muddle's reappointment by another 3 months has angered them.
We are the frontliners. We don't even have the coronavirus facility in place. That is very evident. NCD Health, Eastern Islands, they've come and overtook us. We've been meeting for the last 2 months. No one plus understand look around there. Our nurses throughout Moroba don't even have PPE, don't even have infection control items in place. We need to be directed by a leadership that can have an impact on the ground where people can feel it, so that we save ourselves, our families and the community at large.
Everybody here, we want to see that happen by 406. The power to make the decision in Ostapla Waigani, it's in Moroba right now. Yes, in Moroba. The person to make that decision is here in Moroba. So on behalf of everybody here, I ask that he makes the right decision before 406. Because me too, me tired, and me plenty of sorting, me planned out. We got this big crisis coming. So please make the right decision so we can move on with whatever we're doing.
This is an ongoing administrative issue that has seen several protests by the hospital staff since December last year, demanding the removal of the acting CEO Grant Muddle. They've accused the CEO of abuse of office and have presented a petition to the provincial government and the board. The issue of concern include poor patient care and management not attending to the nurses' request regarding needs from the sections. Julie Badui, Owa, National MTV News, Leh.